Okay, this is video three on the root cause of conflict in your mixed faith marriage. Now the three things are power and control. This is by Esther Perel. I'm using her ideas here. Care and closeness and respect and recognition. This is video three where I'm going to talk specifically about care and closeness. Look for my other videos on power and control and respect and recognition. Care and closeness is about, do you have my back? Can I trust you? Now, trust can be eroded in a mixed faith marriage. It's often an issue, and it may sound like this, you know, can I trust you not to speak poorly of me in front of the kids? Can I trust you to consider new ways of doing things in our marriage and on our parenting? Can I trust you to be kind and gentle with me and my beliefs? These are really common issues that you see in a mixed faith marriage. Trust is often something that needs to be rebuilt after a faith transition. This is what I want you to consider. A lot of people, a lot of clients, myself included, when trust and care and closeness has been eroded, you know, there can be a lot of conflict as a result of that. But what it often looks like is withdrawing, avoiding, retrenching, taking yourself out of the relationship, a form of disconnecting. Now, sometimes a spouse withdraws and avoids because they really don't know what to do. You know, they don't really know what to say and how to address the issue. So it's easier to block off, detach, and then wade in and make a mess. But holding back and avoiding connection and leaning out instead of leaning in can create this lack of closeness and care that we're talking about in this second main reason why there's conflict. So what I want to suggest, and this is going to be difficult, I'm not even denying that this is not difficult, is instead of withdrawing and leaning out, leaning in. You may not say things right, you may not do things right, but the other alternative of leaning out is an erosion of care and closeness, an erosion of trust, and more and more withdrawing and disconnecting. So being aware of that and knowing that the problem, many conflicts can be associated from feeling a lack of closeness and a lack of care in a mixed faith marriage, purposely leaning in on purpose and in a very conscious way, might save you a fair amount of conflict in your mixed faith marriage. Okay, look for part three where I talk about respect and recognition.